and welcome back to another video here on my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you my mini slime collection part 2. So without further ado, let's get started. So this is my slimes. So first let's start off with this one. So this is my scarlet butter slime. So let's open it. I don't know why I called it scarlet because it's like a scarlet red. So it's really soft, like. So let's try to poke. Not too much pokeable, but it's spreadable. So I'm gonna get a material to spread it. It's really, really soft. Okay, so I'll rate this 10 out of 10. Move on to the next one. Okay, so this is my purple flow slime. And this one is scented because I added some lotion in this one to make it more softer. And I add a bit of butter slime, that's why it's stretchy. There's a lot of foam in there. I can smell the fresh, like, I don't know what does it smell like, but I can smell the good scent. I'm probably gonna rate this 10 out of 10. Okay, move on to the third one. This one is my lime band slime. I called it lime because it's green and lime is a green. And it's band. I called it lime band because there's some bands in it. It's kind of hard to stretch because of the lime band, but it's okay. Okay, so I'm gonna rate this 8 out of 10. Next one. Okay, so this is my orange syrup slime, but it's kind of a bit foggy, but it is still clear. This one, you can poke this. But I don't know if you can hear it. The camera is not focusing on me. So I write this 9 out of 10. Move on to the last one and to the biggest one. This is my purple butter slime jumbo one. Okay, so this is it. It's really soft. So soft. Let's spread this one. It's like a really soft.
It's very satisfying. Okay, so that's all of my meaning slime. But before I end the video, I'm gonna take a little amount of each slime that I showed you, and let's try to make this slime smooth. Let's mix it. Oh my gosh, this is so soft. Like, I don't know what color it would be. It's gonna be so cute. It's turning pink. It's turning maroon. Even see the green, the red, can you just see the purple and the pink, the orange, yeah. So I call this berry smoothie, I mean berry float, because there's some floats in this. Yeah, that's all for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, give me a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe down below. Hit that subscribe button and hit the bell notification so you'll be notified to my every new video. Bye! Thanks for watching.